Mercedes-Benz just made history selling the world's most expensive car for a whopping $142 million. The very rare 1955 Mercedes SLR Coupe was sold at private to a private owner at an auction 2 weeks ago. It's a one-of-a-kind, one of just two of its kind, with a reported top speed of 186 miles an hour. The carmaker says the money from the sale will go to a global scholarship fund.